Hi, this is Tithi Pahari, student of Raja Narendra Lal Khan Women's College Autonomous. So today I'm going to share with you some important facts about coronavirus. Novel coronavirus 2019 is a new strain of the virus. It was first reported in the Wuhan city of China, and therefore humans did not have any previous exposure and the ability to develop it. As of May 20, 2020, more than 4.89 million cases of COVID-19 have been reported in more than 188 countries and territories, resulting in more than 3,23,000 deaths. More than 1.68 million people have been recovered from the virus. This virus primarily spreads to people during close contact, most often via small droplets produced by coughing, sneezing, and talking. The droplets usually fall to the ground or onto the surface rather than traveling through air along long distances. Common symptoms include fever, cough, fatigue, shortness of breath, and loss of smell. Complications may include pneumonia and acute respiratory distress syndromes. Primary treatment, symptomatic and supportive therapy is required. So here are some ways to spread again to prevent the spread of coronavirus. Wash your hands with soap and or use hand sanitizer. One should always cover their mouth before coughing and sneezing. Always wear a mask when you go outside. Monitoring and self-isolation for people who are suspected to be infected is most required. And when you go outside, maintain social distance. This pandemic has caused global social and economic disruption, including the largest global recession since the Great Depression. It has led to the postponement or cancellation of sporting, religious, political, scientific and cultural events. All schools and colleges are closed. Lockdown is one of the way to reduce the spread of coronavirus from one person to another. Cause of this lockdown, peoples are not being able to gather. Hope so that we'll all flock together as before. Still then, stay at home and stay safe. Thank you.